Hey guys, Tit for 300 here, and welcome to Cry of Fear. I've played this game before a long time ago, but I don't remember much about it. Let's get started. Alright, new game. Oh god, what should we do it on? Let's do it on easy. Because if I remember pretty well, it was kind of difficult to play. So, I don't know. We're gonna find out. What? Oh geez, okay, so here it goes.
I've always felt alone. My whole life. For as long as I can remember. I don't know if I like it or if I'm just used to it. But I do know this. Being lonely does things to you. Feeling shit and bitter and angry all the time just away at you.
Alright! So, yeah, welcome to Cry of Fear! Oh god, we're already starting. Those graphics, though, amazing! I saw a rock. So, Benova? I don't even know, I'm just... So yeah, welcome to Cry of Fear. I've played this game along... Oh shit, dude! Yeah, same with you, Simon, where our name is Simon now. Can you breathe? Are you choking? Oh, there's a car. XVG965. Oh! Oh! Okay, I don't remember that part. I don't remember that part at all. Shit! Jesus Christ! What the hell is wrong with people? Oh god! You are creepy. So where are we? In a box? We're in a box. We're gonna have some fun. Oh, there you are. Are you raping me or something? Like, I don't agree with this at all. Are you driving me somewhere? I don't know. If you guys are asking questions, I have no idea myself. So, wake up. Well, I can't really wake up. You kinda hit me with a fucking car. Take the camera. What? Oh yeah, I forgot we got a kit. We get a camera. Like I said, I haven't played this in a long time. Actually, it's been. Oh shit! So we're actually starting. All right. Woo! Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot we have to use this shit. So this is somewhere. I don't know where he took us. So. Oh, there's a door. I see you. Is that what it said? There's a door. Another door. Oh, that's I'm not gonna go there yet. Okay, nothing's there. Nothing's there either. A dead man. And jump. Another door. Is that it? Oh, come on. Oh, just broke. Oh yeah, I forgot I had a problem with that too. Yeah, but it's been almost 2 years since I played this game, so it's kind of cool to be. Oh god. Hey, oh god damn it! You don't break glass, asshole. That isn't a funny thing to deal with. Oh no. Oh, yeah. There's some girl there. I can never read those fast enough. Like, I don't know why, but it could get annoying. Shit. You found out he was pregnant. I don't even know. Don't listen to me. Oh, this one's gonna be far away. No! Woo!
Whatever. Whatever. You didn't scare me. You didn't scare me, little bitch. You didn't scare me.
I jumped a little bit, okay? A little bit. A little bit. Oh, and we're back passed out in the middle of nowhere. What is up with Simon? I can't believe I remembered his name. What's up with our character just passing out everywhere? I don't know. You tell me. You were in some dark thing and got attacked by a head that screamed.
How did I get here?
A head. Oh, God. Oh, wow. Okay. No phone credit as usual. I better get moving. It's getting dark. I don't know what you're doing out in the middle of the night anyways, but it was funny because right on my screen, I don't know if you can see, I doubt you can, but there's a performance thing, and right when it, like, the game beeped, that thing popped up. I just found it funny. Oh, we got a knife. See, okay, there's, at least he's smart enough to bring a knife, all right? At least he's smart enough to bring a knife, you know, in the middle, you know, when he's just going nowhere. Press tab to see inventory. Cool. Oh, yeah, I forgot you can put that as one. Put that as two. Oh, shit. No, I gotta tab out. Where are you? Come home as soon as possible. Yeah, we got a flashlight, too. Oh, punch! Bitch! Oh, my God, that's actually... Whoa. What? Oh, it's a dash. One, two. Bitch. Bitch. I think I'm just gonna punch things from now on. I don't even know anymore. Oh. Hey. Huh. What was that? Oh, I don't know. Let's just punch him. I can open it. Strange. Let's just punch it. Honestly, I think that's the... Your stamina will recover. So does that take it? Yeah, okay. I thought so. Find a code for the padlock. Oh, someone on their period. Let's see if I can figure this out. Perfect. Bitch. Alright. Press B to view the objective. Find a code. Okay. See, I'm just learning all this shit again, so we'll just find out here. It is loud. I should turn it down to keep myself safe, but the door won't budge. That's just great. That won't budge either. Okay, I do know you can dual wield and stuff. God, I keep hitting that. No, dual wield. There we go. Okay. Whoa, oh, hey. Whatever. I'll keep the light on, because, you know, why the hell not? All right, let's just run. Jesus. So you actually fall when you're running down the stairs? That's lame. I guess we'll have to deal with it because, you know, fuck physics. Your mobile phone could be used. Yes, I know that. Because I know that. Yeah, whatever. You guys know the gist, I think.
Yoo-hoo!
Oh, it's a bike. Oh, that looks like my grandfather's bike. We would always go bike riding and oh, another one. Damn. Me and my grandfather would always go bike riding and it was so much fun. We'd go down the cul-de-sac and everything and it was awesome. What's over here? Nothing here. Is that a Coke bottle? Not anymore. I guess you can hit it. What's newspapers? Nothing else. All right. Great. Is there none else? I guess not. Let's just run. It's down this way. It's so. Oh, it's a town. You got a monument. Oh, shit. Wait, who is ringing it? Who's ringing it? If I'm supposedly the only guy. Alright then, it's getting a little bit less irritating. Oh yeah, this room. This is where I get a code or whatever, I think. I don't even know. Yep, there it is. Then username. There. Damn it. David, what? I can never remember the, like, I can never tell what they say at all. Ew, that's a bug. Ah, here it is. Found it. Rose. What? What kind of notes are these? Like, I know they are. Oh, it says there. Ugh, I should have looked at them. Jeez, so loud. Alright, let's put these in there. Get this shit over with. Because, you know, Okay, I gotta remember. I do know that they go in a certain order. Okay, I guess hidden note one. I don't know. Like, I have to write it down. Roses. Oh! Roses are red. I just got that. I feel really stupid. Okay, what's the next one? Told you. Alright. Oh, hell no. 6399. I have to put that down. Jill, 6399. David. I don't know why I find that funny. Okay, so 6399. Let's get out of here.
Hello?
Hey, I see you. Don't act like I didn't see you. Well, that door's open. Alright, so now we gotta go back this way. Is it this way? Yep. Down the stairs we go, down the stairs we go. Da 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 da.
That is the wrong way.
Glunk. 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 Glunk! Sorry. So what if I was like run up the stairs? Okay, it doesn't do anything. Is it this way? I don't know. Where is it? Oh, come on. Don't load. You're better than that. Okay, whoop. I tripped over something, apparently. It was, what? 6-3 Oh, shit. I missed it. Ah, I missed it again. There we go. Alright. So I think this is where shit goes down. You can put 3 items in your quick slot. Yes, I know. The fuck is that? This. Yeah, I know it's faster equipping. Door won't budge. Thanks a lot, bitch. Alright, I guess that's it. Alright, I guess that is it. Let's go back. Alright, just kidding. No, you're not gonna open?
What the?
What the what? Look to the right. Bitch, I just tried to open the door and you wouldn't let me in. Asshole. Jeez. Oh, it's open now. Yeah, okay, thanks a lot. Look to the right, I know. Okay, this is where shit's gonna go down. we're just gonna save that bitch. You're allowed to save up to 5 individual saves. All right, whatever. So we're gonna walk. Oh shit, what's going on? What? Oh hell no. I can't even see. Oh, there's a hand. Oh, that's not good. That's me. That's me, I'm gonna die. Oh, period. Is that blood on the floor? Dude, the door's behind you, that's wide open. How the fuck did I even get here? You open a door, and a text message said, oh, that's not good. Oh, you are a fucked up looking thing. Let's go, man. Let's go. Come on. 1v1 me, bro. Oh, ow. Ah, how did I miss you?
What the hell? Who was he?
Clearly your father.
I gotta call the police.
What police? What police, man? Exactly. The police are gone.
Damn it.
No signal.
Damn it. No signal. All right, well, I'm gonna go back and save it again. And when I do, we're just gonna end it here. All right. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that like button if you enjoyed, if you like what you see, and, you know, you could share this. That'd be awesome. Hit that subscribe button if you like me, I guess. I don't know. And if you want more of these videos, just leave a comment. I probably will be playing because I love it. But, yeah, so cool. I'll see you in the next episode. Peace. Okay, I don't like you, though. You could go away.
Hello? You want to play?
I want to play.
The physics are amazing. I've had some issues with physics, though, in other games, so this kind of amuses me. Regenerate. Jump! I already knew how to jump. Well, I'm hallucinating. Whoa, definitely hallucinating.